So having these checkpoints saves lives, period. Some people may be inconvenienced. Oh, I'm too damn bad.
The California Highway Patrol conducts DUI checkpoints in the Santa Clarita Valley.
I've seen kids lose their lives, teenagers, adults, brothers, sisters, mothers, daughters. So alcohol and any sort of drugs and vehicles do not mix.
Driving under the influence is one of the number one causes of death among American teenagers.
You look at it this way, there could be a family out there. It could be your brother, your sister, your neighbors.
Sure.
You never know who you're driving next to and what you're going to cause and the ripple effect that
that's so true, right?
So, and you look at it as, say, you know, you're a 16, 18, 22-year-old man, woman, and that incident that you do could cause lasting effects throughout your whole life.
Appreciate that. Thank you, sir. Thank
Not you. Really. God bless you guys for saving lives and doing the things that you do and helping the community.
A DUI charge is a wake-up call that could affect how you get to work and school. Reporting for Canyons News, I'm Vanessa Roque.